If you want a tragic origin story, you should hear mine.
Oh, yeah, tells it, Mama. I loves this one.
No! I'm in the middle of telling my poignant origin story.
All right, it starts way back when I was just a normal kid living with some old people. Oh, no, I need to get to the science lab. I gotta go, old people raising me.
Before you go, remember, if you ever get superpowers, you should probably use it to do some good instead of not doing some good.
Quiet, old man. You don't know anything about my life. I don't know why they hired a teenage photographer to take pictures of all these secret lab experiments, but I sure am grateful for the work. Oh, man. The dang raven just bit me. I hope it wasn't one of those radioactive ones. Oh, great. Now I'm gonna get radiation poisoning and... Whoa, wait. I'm feeling stronger. What? Awesome! I got superpowers from that radioactive bird bite! That's pretty funny.
Get us out!
Oh my goodness, help!
Those people look like they could use my help. I'm too busy having fun with my superpowers.
Before you go, remember, if you ever get superpowers, you should probably use it to do some good instead of not doing some good.
Maybe the old man raising me with his old wife was right. So I saved a bunch of people with my sweet new superpowers and thought to myself, hey, I should do this more often.
Radioactive bird bite. Classic.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Oh, and that old man passed away at the age of 95 from natural causes.
Not too young.
Wow. That story is not true, and it is not tragic!
You want some real tragedy, bro? Cyborg, tell this fool your origin story, and don't leave nothing out.
You got it, bro. It all started back in the day. I was born on this doomed alien planet that was about to blow up at any minute. To save me, my loving but questionable alien parents placed me in some old rickety capsule and shot me into outer space like shabow! I was just a helpless baby boy shipping through space all by my lonesome. It was crazy. I don't know what they were thinking. Then boom! I crash-landed on some random farm here on Earth. This nice old farm couple found me all naked and crying, so they decided to take me in and raise me as their own. Later, I discovered I had all types of cool powers, so I left that farm life and became a superhero instead, saving people falling off things like tall buildings, waterfalls, ladders, horses, and chairs. And that's how I ended up here on Earth all super-like.
Wow!
Oh, and that nice old farm couple that raised me later fell on hard times with the climate change, agricultural subsidies, and the advent of industrial farming. They lost their farm and are now homeless.
That is really tragic.
That was even more ridiculous than the last one. You guys are making a mockery of these sacred and tragic tales.
We would never.
Yes, you would. This is serious stuff, and you should take it seriously.
Robin is correct. There and afore, I shall recount the true tale of my origin, dark and tragic though it is. My kiddies and I had just seen the wondrous moving picture.
Oh, what a wondrous moving picture! I did not think the hotshot fighter pilots would ever be the friends, but I was the incorrect. Oh, you wish to take the shortcut home? Through the dark and the grimy alley? Very well. La 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 la. Kitties? Kitties!
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.